There you go, caught up with Alan, filled up our tyres, checked our tyres, fueled up, which reminds me, better reset. And we're heading for Cape Jervis. Here we go, me and Alan have just rocked up at Cape Jervis. We're beginning our adventure on the dirt roads. Hopefully we might meet up with some guys here.
Hard work, these big adventure bikes.
It was a lot heavier than what I expected, especially in the sand. I wasn't expecting to dig in that much.
A couple more guys are joining the ride. Should be a good one. More the merrier.
Those other two guys, they're a bunch of wusses. They said it was too cold and they couldn't be bothered. I can't believe it. They come all this way just to turn around and go back home again. Bloody sick. Going to meet up with that last track I did last time and eventually get to Victor. That's the plan. First road was called, whoa shit, that wasn't good. Rear end stepped out a bit then, wasn't expecting that. Okay, oh, now Alan and myself are getting into the nitty gritty. Bit of a downhill run. I wonder where this road takes us. Oh, check this out. Someone had a house with a view once upon a time. I wonder how old this place is. Ah, easy. Piece of paradise. Wow, this looks so cool. You wouldn't want to take a right hand turn, that's for sure. Wow. There's an eagle up there hunting. Looks pretty cool. Big boy too. Wow, this looks absolutely fantastic. Heading back up, taking in the scenery, and smiling at myself. How's it going, Darren? Having fun? Alan, go on, take a left. It'll look so cool. Going down to Blowhole Beach. There we go, we're going down all the way down there. Down, down, down we go. looks like they've had a bit of a bushfire go through here. Okay, lots of rain, lush green fields, lots of water on the road, slippery muddy roads, and slippery clay roads. Oh, and is he going to wet me? He's going to wet me. I'm going to get behind him. Last time I was beside him, and he got me a beauty. Don't ask where I am, I wouldn't have a clue. I've got a rough idea. I know we're not too far to the end of this road that will get us on the Black Staff and into Victor. Yeah, Alan's doing so well on his bike. I must admit I am impressed. Why it's so heavy in that. Whoa, kangaroos. Hey. We have finished with the dirt. On our last stretch, just heading into Victor, me and Alan. I need to fuel up so I can make it home. No worries. See you next time. All right.